as much energy and heart to keeping our relationship warm and close as we did in the early days of Ukraine's independence.
Was inspired by the visit that I made to Lemberg, Lvov, Lviv back in 1991 when it was still technically Soviet Union. And I was impressed by the incredibly beautiful Austro-Hungarian architecture of the city. But at the same time, I felt the cries and the anguish of all the people who suffered there. Love song for Lemberg, Lvov.
В нас уже багато досвіду спільних взаємин позаду. В нас багато спільно пройденого шляху в нелегкі часи, в різні часи. Я щиро вітаю Україну і Сполучені Штати Америки з 25-літтям встановлення дипломатичних взаємин.